Here's the Xperia Z Ultra from Sony, and here's my attempt to pick it up off of a ordinary wooden table. As you can see, the device's thinness creates quite a difficulty. There we go. And the glass creates a vacuum. I don't know if vacuum is the right word, but it sticks to the table. Yeah, just slide it off. Boom. Yeah.